2 DM and my that's cool, I don't, that's why.
I wrote you a love letter, hope it make our love better. Pain in the heart, I could feel it when the love left her. Dove do us part, I just hope it ain't the love getter. As she depart, I just know I.
Always a team that makes a flashy entrance when they're on the road. Now we'll see if they can back it up on the court. Hello, basketball fans. You've got it on 2K Sports as we get set to bring you exciting NBA action. Brian Anderson here with Grant Hill, Chris Weber, and Allie LaForce. Joining our broadcast tonight, WNBA champion and finals MVP, Candace Parker. Welcome, Candace.
Hey, BA, I appreciate it. Thanks for allowing me to be here today.
Short a rotation player. Next man up mentality, though. It does shrink their margin for error just a bit.
Compensating for the absence of a key player can be tough, but they've got to hold strong.
Now the starting group for the visitors. And it's Fresh in at the small forward position. And for Houston, and it's Daniels in at the two. Here's Houdini. Pass to Daniels. And there's the drive. Here's Garbage Man. It doesn't go for him. Here's Baddest One. And it's a defensive 3-second violation.
Away team ball. At the line for the other.
And so he hits the technical free throw. Pass to the chosen one. Down to five on the shot clock. To the left side wing. Fresh. And the jumper from the wing offline. Here's Houdini. Boom! He jams it straight down.
What a finish. I mean, he just took over himself.
What a show of power right there from the point guard. Man, sweet.
Oh, but his teammates love that kind of energy, fellas. I mean, dunks like this demonstrate leadership.
Well, the NBA looking at a midseason tournament, but that's already off the ground in the WNBA with the Commissioner's Cup. All right, Candace, how do you like it?
Well, I'd like it a lot more if my team was in the Commissioner's Cup, but it was great. I think it made, you know, regular season games that much more competitive, and it made playing for something in the first part of the season.
Here's Fresh. He came away with 14 points in his last game. Pass to AI. The rebound by Garbage Man. For Houston, they've gone 2 of 3 to get this one going. Driving inside. And he throws it down with one hand.
Nice one-handed jam. Simple and effective, BA.
Hey, with the lead, I'm surprised he didn't come up with something a little more creative. Here's AI. 8 points in his last timeout.
Houston foul. First personal foul. First team foul.
About 2 minutes gone by in the first quarter.
Not how you want to start the game. 4 straight misses. I'd like to see some better ball movement from you.
Just brutal. I mean, 5 straight misses to begin the game.
First personal foul, first team foul.
Shooting for Houston. At the line for two.
And he knocks down the first one. good on both.
Well, you can get spoiled watching him at the line. I mean, you just expect him to make every one, every time.
Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Here's AI. Pass to Miller. Here's Fresh. Six on the shot clock. To halt the run. Deflected! They recover it. And that replay courtesy of the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. To the paint. And the jam by Walker.
To end the lead increases on a crazy offensive sequence.
Man, the dunk alone would have been incredible, let alone the fact that it came off a pinpoint pass. Here's AI. About 3 minutes gone in the first quarter. They get it back. Tries again. Oh, and he blocks it off the glass. Wow. Here's Daniels. Outside Jones. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Well, some time now has passed since the WNBA bubble, Candace. Looking back at that time, what stands out the most to you?
Well, for the last 6 or 7 months, we weren't allowed to say bubble in my household. It was a unique experience, one that I am very happy to have been a part of. Just in terms of what that season meant to the WNBA and just in sports and social justice and everything that the country was going through at the time. So to be a part of that was great, but just one time, yeah, not again.
Well, the WNBA crowned a champion, and maybe most importantly, as always, a leader in the social justice movement. Daniels.
Oh! He's trying to tear the hinges off the rim.
And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty. It's a 9-point spread. Pass to Fresh. And the layup is good off the glass.
You got to appreciate the consistency. Night in and night out, he brings it.
Here's Houdini. No good on the three.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Here's Miller. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
He's forcing things a little bit in this quarter. Settling the shots, he'd be better off passing up.
Jones, his shot is good.
Their ball movement on this run has been tremendous. It's led to a lot of good, clean, open looks.
Here's Battist one. With some arc. Can't get his first shot of the game to fall. For Houston, they've got 6 of 10 attempts to fall. Here's Houdini. Last game, he had 28 points. And the jam by Walker.
You know you're doing something right when you find yourself up double digits in the first period.
Yeah, true. But now it's about sustaining their energy and maintaining the focus.
Applying some pressure with that full court defense.
Here's the chosen one. Walker covering. Here's Battist one. Got a hand on it. Pass to garbage man. Here's Daniels. Outside Jones. It's stolen. Here's Battist one. And too long on the shot. And it's Houston's ball. They're on a 16-4 run. Here's Daniels. 6 points for him. And he converts the layup. Give him 8.
Away team.
Really taking charge of the game. Largely with a detailed interior attack.
They decided to pound the ball inside, using their physicality to set the tone.
Protecting the rim has to be their top objective right now.
Without question. They're giving up too many high percentage looks. A trend that they'd like to reverse.
Well, Candace, some great post players in the game today. What skill do you think is critical for post players to have right now?
I think it's super important to have a move and a counter move. There's so many players in this league that are able to get to their move, and everybody in the entire arena knows that they're going to do it. They can't stop.
You must have a celebration.
That's a staple.
His shot was hindered by that momentous Mobile One block.
Oh, my, and that was textbook defense, positioning himself well to send it back.
The visitors with the ball. It's a 13-point game. Here's Murray.
Nothing's come easy for them inside here in quarter one.
Again, the miss by Murray.
I love how they've attacked the boards here in the first quarter.
Here's Daniels. Give him eight. Six to shoot. Here's Houdini. Got a piece of it. Pass to Red Hot. The kick out to Edwards. Here's Daniels. Another shot. And Edwards with a nice bucket inside. And Houston leads by 15.
Impressive. Their ball movement has been excellent tonight.
Trying to find a spark here.
Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket.
Here's Murray. And he's now 1 for 4 after that one.
Offensive rebounding is all about wanting it. Fantastic effort there, leading to second chance points.
Here's Daniels. In his last outing, 10 points for him. Well, Candace, you're one of the most prolific scorers in league history. Someone has to get you the ball, though. What do you like in a point guard?
I love a point guard that is in control of the game, that knows when to push, knows when to get back, and knows the position that players like the ball in. The point guards that have been the best that I've played with at the beginning of the season have asked me, where do you want the ball? And when you ask those questions, you get solid answers, and it makes the team better.
Well, I'm honored to be your TV point guard.
Man, you throw no looks, and they're so... Man, I'm ready, BA. I'm ready to catch those no looks.
Here's Wallace. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Pass to Perkins. Here's Dimes. Let's it go from deep. The shot by Perkins, no good.
Already +5 in terms of rebound margin.
And here's Edwards outside. And the ball out. Bounds. Last touch by Edwards. A 1:04 left to play in the first quarter. Outside Murray. And he lobs it up to the rim.
Hey, I don't care what he lacks in height. You have to box him out. He's got a nose for the ball, and he's fearless pounding the glass.
Here's Houdini. There's the dribble.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Whoa. I see it.
They've shown so much energy right from the start, particularly on the offensive end.
Yeah, they've been very aggressive, and they've taken early control of this game.
Houston foul. First personal foul. Second team foul.
The visitors with the ball. Down by 15. Here's Dimes. Guarded by Edwards. A nice shot by Dimes.
Getting enough shots in close to play inside out.
6 second difference between the shot clock and game clock. From deep 3-point range. And the basket by Houdini. He's got 7.
Getting out to a nice lead. Great flow and great execution.
We've got 22 seconds left in the first quarter. Here's Dimes. And they come right back with their own three-pointer.
Man, he's bringing the energy, the efficiency. I love what he's doing offensively.
Here's Houdini. 7 points in the game. And so it's Houston in a good situation, up by 13 points to close the quarter. How about the way they've attacked the paint? This throwback approach is paying off. We're coming right back. Don't go anywhere. We welcome you back to second quarter action. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. And taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for Houston.
They deserve a lot of credit for the defense they've played in the paint here early. Contesting shots, blocking shots, just making life difficult on the opposing shooters in general.
I also like what they've done on the fast break in their first half tonight. They're taking it to them.
We've got Edwards, and it's Daniels in a small forward. Candace, we see so many different coaching styles. To you, what's the most important quality in a head coach?
The most important quality in a head coach, especially nowadays, is to be able to connect with your team. You have to be able to connect to know what they need on a nightly basis, to know when to push, know when to bring them back down into reality, and how to set the tone. So I think that that is so important, especially in this generation.
I'll tell you what, they've rebounded the ball tremendously well.
From deep. Can't get it to go. His second miss in six tries. Starting the second quarter, about a minute gone. Well, Houston's shooting an efficient 57% tonight. Pass to Houdini. From deep three-point range, the rebound by Murray.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
And here in the second with about a minute and a half gone by. And it's Murray finishing it off.
High-value assist there, finding him inside for the finish.
Into the lane, and he jams it home with authority.
And this kind of sick slam is just one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now, B.A.
You know, there's an edge to the way they play and a confidence they're not afraid to show. Here's A.I. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. To the middle. This is another. He's 0 for 4. For Houston, they've gotten only one of four shots to go in. Well, people talk about the particular challenges of being a WNBA player. Travel comes up a lot, Candace. How much of those conditions improved since you came into the league?
Well, B.A., are we talking about traveling? Because they allow the NBA to travel. Or are we talking about traveling on an airplane? I'm a little confused.
You know, we're talking about travel from one city to the next.
Okay, I mean, it could be better. But, you know, the NBA in the 80s, early 90s, part of it. We got to continue to grow our game. At some point, we'll be able to get those private PJs.
So it's the home team now.
Yeah, we know that on the road, you're already a little out of your element. Then the misses from the line become contagious.
Then it starts to become a mental block. You start to think, oh man, I can't miss the next one.
Here's Fresh. Pass to the chosen one. Here's Miller. Walker covering. Ooh, nice shot by Miller.
Great work collapsing the defense, then kicking it out.
For Houston, they've gotten just 2 of 6 field goals to go in the second. Here's Houdini. And he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for two.
Yeah, you never want to let shots at the rim go uncontested.
Shooting for Houston.
And the first one at the line is good. So he gets them both.
Well, finally, he's getting himself to the line. He's gotten much more aggressive as the game is going on.
3 minutes of action thus far in the second. Here's AI. Here's the teardrop, and rejected.
And they're plus five on the boys after that rebound.
And let's swing it over to the sideline and hear from Allie.
Thanks, Brian. Historically, a few franchises have gobbled up most of the NBA championships. A significant number of teams have never won a title, though. However, we're in an interesting time. A lot of those franchises are looking for their first title. They're among the top teams now. And guys, they're hoping to get on the board.
Ooh, yes. Very interesting, Allie. Thanks for that. And just over 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Well, Candace, your versatility as a player is just tremendous. Let's talk about the parts of the game that took a little work, though. I know there were parts of your game that came easy to you, but what about those aspects of your game that you had to really focus on and work on and improve as you became a professional?
Believe it or not, defense. That has been just in terms of just staying steps ahead. I think defense takes a lot of IQ. It takes a lot of, you know, being ahead of the play before it happens, being in the right position. So I think defensively is something that players underestimate the value of.
Yeah, hoping to tap into something that'll get them clicking.
Bad shot selection, as well as some bad luck. I mean, that's not going to help you score points.
And he drops it in. From the low post.
That's three buckets in a row off assist.
For Houston, they've got 4 of 8 shots to drop in the second. Fade away. Garbage man's shot is off. Gotten over 50% of their shots to go. 5 for 9 in the second. Knocked loose. Here's Big Dog. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. Here's Jones. Here's Garbage Man. And a nice finish on the layup. And Houston leads by 17.
They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds as well.
Here's AI. Pass to Fresh. Here he goes. Count that one. Candace, I know you're a fan of the tall guard and how they play. Who are some of your favorite current and all-time big guards?
You know, I think I always tease in this era, you know, I think KG would have been rebounding and bring the ball up more. I think he was made and built for this era. So I'm going to include him in the tall guards category. But, you know, honestly, I think you look at guys like Kevin Durant. I know he's listed as a small forward, but anybody that rebounds the ball brings it up. Look at Giannis and how he continues to facilitate and make others better. So I think it's going to be a change of what the definition of guard means.
Here's Jones. Can't hit the turnaround jumper.
Oh, you expect him to make those. They've got to do more to get a hand in his face next time.
The lead now in single digits. He has 7.
He'll do some damage if they give him that shot. Don't give him a clean look. Get out there on him.
Outside Edwards. Down low. Here's Big Dog. Nice assist and nice finish. Solid play all the way around.
And the defense has no one to blame but themselves. I mean, they just let him get right to the rim.
Yeah. Horrible effort. It appears they may be on the brink of giving up.
The chosen one shot is good.
And why go away from attacking inside if the D has no answer for you?
Now here's Edwards. Tight defense on him. And he's going to the line for 2. The official saw contact while he was going up.
Shooting for Houston. Taking 2 shots.
The first free throw is good.
I love it. In attack mode. Drawing foul calls this quarter and getting to the free throw line.
And both free throws good for Edwards. Here's Battist one. Pass to AI. Here's the chosen one. And it's good. 2 points.
It was a rough start for them scoring the ball, but they look like now they're really finding their rhythm and flow.
Now Edwards. 7 points in the game. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws.
Fourth team foul.
Man, he made sure to get his money's worth on that foul.
So both teams changing it up here. And both free throws good for Edwards. Here's Dimes. He's got five. Guarded by Edwards. Pass to Dimes. Unloads from 13. The shot won't fall. And Houston will come the other way. 17 points was their biggest margin. Here's Edwards. And that makes him 3 for 4. He's looking good.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations, getting good looks inside throughout the half.
And they've been moving the ball really well tonight.
Good things come to those who take good shots.
Second team foul. Substitution for the away team.
Guarded by Edwards. Pass to Miller. Right side Murray. Takes it in, and it's Murray finishing it off.
And one move ahead of the defense, a solid pick.
And then the monster dunk to complete the play. Well done.
Well, come on, guys. Someone has to rotate over. Defensively, that's just poor communication.
Now here's Edwards. He's got 11. Here's Jones. Shot clock at 6. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
He hears the whistle, and he keeps his concentration and is able to knock it down.
Shooting about 41%. Here's Perkins. 9 points in his last outing. To the middle. Here's Wallace. Unable to get that one. And Houston will come the other way. Well, Candace, always great to get your take on things. Great to have you on the broadcast tonight.
It's an honor and privilege to sit next to you guys. Thanks so much for having me, Brian.
Garbage man. And that one drops for him. He has 6.
And just not letting up at all. I mean, you have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys who make plays.
You have to go to your best scores. I mean, it's a smart strategy, and so far, it's paying off in this game.
Outside Walker. Outside Edwards. 55 seconds left in the first half of this game. Daniels, that one's true.
His efficiency has been a big factor in helping them capture this lead.
Well, it's going to take something special now to get them back in this game.
Unfortunately, it just doesn't seem likely.
Houston is shooting 56% for the second quarter. And so it looks like it'll be Houston's ball.
I don't think that was a pass he should make. Things can go wrong. They're lucky to keep possession.
29 seconds left in the second quarter.
The ball goes to the away team.
Here's Dimes. Last game for him, he picked up 10. And it's Murray finishing it off.
One of the few guys in the league who make a lead pass like that. Oh, just a fantastic look.
Houston shooting around 59%. They've been outstanding on the offensive end. Here's Houdini. 18 points for him. Outside Walker. 3 seconds left. And the basket by Houdini. 20 points for him.
And he's coming off a huge performance, and his confidence couldn't be any higher. And his coach knows that, too.
Yeah, and that's why they're running plays for him. They're getting him the ball and letting him go to work.
And through the first half, a pretty lopsided affair. They lead by 18. We'll see you after halftime for the beginning of the third quarter.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey again, everybody. So far, a pretty lopsided game, but still one half to play. I'm Ernie Johnson, joined by Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. Well, for Houston, Kenny, give us your take.
What a true demonstration of dominance. They made a commitment to owning the glass, and they made good on it. Blocking out, competing hard in traffic, that's the way you should play on both ends of the court.
And Shaq, let's get your input on the visiting team.
It's their defense that's put them in this spot. Giving up easy looks all over the place. It's like they don't have even a game plan in place. Check out the field on the field. Well, that's not going to cut it. I don't even want to talk about it.
And that's a wrap. With the third quarter approaching, we now send you back to Kevin and the crew.
Scoreboard. The second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Well, at the wing position, Grant, you were one of the league's best passers. Which wing players stand out to you in that category now?
You know, I mean, it may sound arrogant of me to say this, but LeBron, Luka Doncic, guys like that who really read the floor, they understand and can pick apart defenses at any position, those two are ones that stick out the most.
And it's Houdini in at the point guard position. That's the group for Billy Donovan, getting going here in the second half. Here's Walker. No good, a bit long that time. Shooting 40% so far in this one. Pass to the chosen one. Oh, he finds himself. Wide open and drills it. Give him 8 points now.
Oh, nice feed. On time and on target.
Here's Houdini. From 9 feet out. Nice shot there, making him 8 for 13.
Oh, what a crafty move, causing the defender to pause right there.
Pass to Fred. Fresh. Here's Battist one. Here's Fresh. He has seven. The baseline J is off the mark. Jones with the ball. Wing shot on the way. Not enough on that one as it misses. And he's going for the oop here. Up high and down it goes on the lob.
Oh, what a perfect pass to set that up.
Hey, the feed might have been pretty, but the finish, that was angry. With the drive. They get it back. Here's Houdini. He's got 22. Second chance effort. Miller pulls it in.
And I'm sure this isn't how they drew it up at the half. Only 1 for 5 here in the third quarter.
Pass to Fresh. The three is up. Sinks the tray.
He's been as dependable as he always is. He can't do it all by himself, though.
Timeout call, Houston. For Houston, they've gotten just 1 of 5 shots to drop since halftime. Second half of play here with just under 2.5 minutes passed. Here's Houdini. Offensive rebound. Here's Walker. And the jam by Walker.
And their offensive rebounding is such a strength for them when he's on the floor.
Yeah, he really helps them extend possessions, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. And the defense has to be aware of this. When you don't put a body on him, you pay the consequences.
I like that. Punch it inside. You usually end up with a good shot and or get fouled.
Elbow shot on the way, and the basket by Houdini. 24 points for him.
Just continuing to pile it on, refusing to let up.
We talk about killer instinct all the time. He definitely has it. He's keeping his foot on the pedal.
And he got the whistle on the way up, so he'll be headed to the line for a pair. First one falls for him.
2 shots.
Both good from the line that time. So it's the home team now. They led by as many as 18. Well, super teams are still being built. Grant, what's the key to making it work with 3 or 4 guys who all need touches?
Well, it comes down to good communication between your leaders. Of course, you have to have a plan. You can't be out there winging it. And of course, prioritizing wins over stats always works.
The visitors with the ball. 15-point game. And following this one, they'll take on the Timberwolves in Minnesota. That'll be the second of 2 games on the road. Here's the chosen one. And the layup is good. 12 points for him.
As hot as he's been, it still has to be him who leads the charge and helps turn this game around.
Outside Walker. Outside Jones. The shot from 20 feet out. Can't hit that one.
They haven't needed him as much as I thought they would tonight.
Here's Baddest One. Nice shot from 10 feet out.
Oh, explosive crossover. How's that for a move?
Here's Jones. Miller pulls it in. Gotten 6 of 8 shots to go and looking good since the break. To the inside, the chosen one. No good there. That would have cut it to single digits. Looking to get it going. And it's laid in by Jones. Jones has got 7 points in the game.
Oh, I like the bounce pass there. He's getting creative.
Here's AI. He's got 6. And he drives in. It's deflected.
Until he starts knocking down some shots, I don't think the deficit's going to get me some more.
Here's Daniels. Pass to Walker. Off target at the rim. Shooting a remarkable 60% clip. Very efficient.
Here's Fresh.
10 points for him. Here's the Chosen One. Walker covering. The Chosen One shot is good.
They just look so overwhelmed inside. You know, that's why they continue to get attacked.
Pass to Walker. Here's Big Dog. It's rebounded by AI. Feet out and misses it off the right side of the rim, and Houston is shooting a low 29% since halftime. From deep, and it ends up out of bounds.
Away team ball. Checking in for the away team.
Gotten 7 of 12 shots to drop in the third. Outside Murray. 4-3. A nice shot by Dimes. Give him 8 points now.
The assist is the key to that sequence. I mean, a great look to set him up.
Here's Houdini. And it's good. Fought through contact. Hit the shot and will go to the line. Let's look at the energy stats. How the hustle game has been going for Houston.
All those block shots. That's a clear indicator of the great D they've been playing. Not giving them an inch of space out there.
I'll tell you something else. The points they've scored on the fast break tonight have been a major factor.
Here's Dimes. Give him 8. And it's in there.
And their offensive game plan is clear. Get it inside and go to work.
Here's Houdini. With the floater, and he sinks the layup. He's got 31.
Well, even from that range, the floater is one of the toughest shots in the game.
Here's Wallace. There's the drive.
Now, B.A., you know they would love for him to get more of those opportunities.
Well, that would cut into the deficit quickly if he does. Here's Red Hot, defended by Murray. Here's Red Hot. A rebound by Murray, shooting 47% on this one, looking efficient. All right, let's get a report from Allie.
Thanks, Brian. Last season, Draymond Green called out what he saw as a double standard. When players ask for trades, they're vilified. But teams can announce they're planning to trade a player and sit him on the bench in the meantime, and then it's taken in stride. Guys, he feels like it's disrespectful.
Well, that's something to consider, Allie. Thanks. Good stuff. Here's Fresh. He's got 10. And there's the basket. And the whistle blows. Chance at a three-point play here. One to the line for one.
One shot.
And they've done well from the free throw line this half. No misses yet.
So it's the home team now. And here's Edwards. 11 points in the game. Second shot opportunity. And it's good on the lay-in. Give him 8 points now.
Keeping pace here. That's an excellent move inside.
Here's Dimes. Guarded by Edwards. Pass to Fresh. Good. That's his fifth bucket in 9 attempts.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
And Houston is shooting a nice 50% for the game. Inside, here's Red Hot.
That's how you feel?
Oh! Okay. And he dunks it down.
Can you say immediate entry into the highlight reel? Woo! What a dunk, B.A.
It's showtime now, man. They've built up a lead, and they're starting to rub it in. And we just got a second look there at an exceptional mobile one block.
Amazing indeed. And getting stops like that only encourages them to keep attacking on the offensive end. I just love the aggressive finish.
I'm thinking he's sending a strong message with that jam. Timeout called. Houston. 1:51 left to play in the third quarter of basketball. Oh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line.
Shooting for Houston.
They throw good, Edwards.
If they keep hitting free throws at this clip, it'll help them seal the deal.
That one falls, so he hits both of them. .143 left in the third quarter. Pass to Fresh. Oh, good D by Edwards. Houston shooting 35% in the third quarter. Oh, a nice one-handed slam right there.
And he just driving the stake in him there.
He's a guy who just never lets up.
What a performer this guy is. He relishes the chance to hammer it down.
Here's Fresh. Here's Murray. And it's rejected. And that goes out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
Showing no signs of giving up this lead. That block sent shockwaves into the opposition sails.
A minute six left to play in the third quarter. The three is up. Ooh, he's now 7 for 12.
He'll do some damage if they give him that shot. Don't give him a clean look. Get out there on him.
Edwards with it. Checked by Murray. And he lobs it up top. Shot is good by Edwards. Edwards has got 17 points.
Oh, it's just been one of those nights for him. He got into the flow of the game and has not lost his touch.
40 seconds left in the third quarter. Dimes. And that one is hammered home.
His hang time on the rim puts a sweet cherry on top, B.A.
It's a close game, and those displays of explosiveness can jumpstart a team.
Man, the defender really went after him.
The first one falls.
Taking two shots.
Both shots good from the strike. .30 seconds left in the third. Pass to Murray. Here's Wallace. To the paint. Tipped! And here's Edwards outside. He buries it from three. Edwards has got 22 points.
He does all the little things. I mean, he does the big things. I mean, he's got them in front with another outstanding performance.
Outside Murray. Launches it. Oh, he got it up in. It wouldn't fall for him. And offensively, a great show for the fans through the first three quarters. It's been a fun game to watch. Leading by 9. All right, we're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of quarter number 4 next. And it's time to bring up the State Farm assist of the game.
You know, I'm kind of stoked that this was a choice because I love this pass. A remarkable find. He put his court vision on full display.
But it's also called making a good read, understanding where everyone is and taking full advantage. Fantastic.
The fourth quarter has arrived. So good to have you with us. And it's the quick in at the three, the small forward.
And it only makes sense to give him the rock again. He put the team on his back all game.
Exactly. Give it to the guy with the hot hand as long as you can.
Let him try to close this out.
Here's AI. It's tipped. Now here's Walker. Into the lane. Outside Edwards. Here's Daniels. Pass to Jones. Clock at six. And here's Edwards outside. Fires the three. He's now 8 for 11 after that made shot.
And they're going to have to pay closer attention to him beyond the arc. I mean, he's got 2 threes in this half, a total of 3 overall.
Here's AI. We played just over a minute here in the fourth. Pass to Dimes. And score it. That now makes him 7 for 11 in this game.
He's bringing a lot of energy to this offense, not letting the scoreboard discourage him right now.
Yeah, and he's gotten to his spots and capitalized. He just needs a little more help from his teammates.
Looks like we're starting to see a pattern here. Not afraid to get in the paint and get wet.
Huda got a respectable 49%. Takes the three. Edwards pulls it in. Edwards got his 5th rebound in this one. For Houston, they've gone 3 of 4 in the 4th and looking confident on offense. From deep 3-point range, Wallace pulls it in.
And this is exactly who you want taking that shot. He just missed it.
Here's Dimes. And it's flushed down. A nice jam.
The big time throwdown.
Check him out. Keeps the grip on that rim after the finish. A little extra emphasis. Now here's Edwards. From deep. Here's Daniels. Oh, he got him with a pump fake, but he couldn't finish. Gotten half of their attempts to fall in the fourth. 2 for 4 now. Here's AI. Here's Murray. Nails the baby hook.
Oh, that's a well-deserved assist. Not every player has the vision to make that feed.
Here's Daniels.
If you're looking for ways to help your team, that's last on the list.
Yeah, what was that? Did he forget about? Very strange.
And he gets it back. And he recovers it. And here they come. Here's Jones. That three's off the mark.
He's done a lot of the little things to help put them in front. I mean, but his offense has not been there for tonight.
Perkins' shot is good.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Timeout call, Houston. And as we head down the stretch, these players are focused on absorbing their coach's game plan and also drinking some Gatorade so their bodies will be well hydrated for the minutes ahead. From the sideline.
Thanks, guys. I got a chance to hear what Billy Donovan was saying to the team. So far, he's happy with their play, but he wants to prevent any kind of a letdown. He told the team, stay aggressive. Don't play not to lose. We want to push the action and try to break their spirit.
And Allie, thanks.
This is how you force a defense to collapse. Kick the ball right inside.
Got 4 of 8 shots to drop here in this final quarter. Howard down after the assist led him to the lane.
And what an aggressive move to the rim. He's really trying to fire up his teammates right now.
Boy, it's not hard to feel inspired after a teammate makes that kind of finish.
They needed that, and I love that he just didn't settle for the lay-in.
Here's Daniels. Just 5 on the clock. rebound by Murray. Murray's got rebound number 5 here tonight. And he lobs it up. This is
have the momentum.
Yo, it would be a shame to make all this progress and let them off the hook. Got to keep the pressure on.
Here's Edwards. The chosen one grabs the board. Gotten 6 of 10 attempts to drop in the fourth quarter. Here's the floater. Miller controls the rebound and the putback.
The D hasn't been quick enough to react to the ball inside. That's helped cause this run.
Edwards. It's a 4-point ball game. Takes it inside. Makes it with the kiss. Edwards got 9 points in the quarter.
And with the game he's having, there's no doubt he'll be the guy they lean on to protect the lead.
The visitors with the ball.
Houston foul. Second personal foul. First team foul.
Gotten 7 of 12 shots to drop in this fourth quarter. Here's AI, guarded by Edwards.
And after just a fantastic first half, he's really having trouble finding that shooting stroke.
Here's Daniels. Tries again. And that's 2 points on the layup. And Houston leads by 8.
Look, that's a nice play. You need low post scoring to keep your offense balanced.
Shooting at a respectable 49%. Pass to the chosen one, to the middle. Miller. The rebound by Garbage Man. Well, Houston's shooting right around 40% since the beginning of the fourth quarter.
To their lead, showing off some style.
Wow, that was prime time stuff right there. Here's AI. Here's the chosen one. Lets it go from 11. Off the mark. His 6th miss in 13 tries. Pass to Daniels. Inside. Tipped. And so it looks like it'll be Houston's ball.
He has the right idea. Just couldn't come up with a swipe.
You can tell he feels he should have had it still. The hustle was impressive.
Both teams deciding to change it up. And the ball goes out of bounds. Turned over.
I'm not sure what happened there. You just can't give away possessions in this league.
Here's AI. They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
Fresh misses.
It seems like every miss ends up in his hands. He's been unreal.
It's more than just being in the right place at the right time. He's been active and aggressive.
Yeah, they're hoping to turn things around with this timeout.
Yeah, they have to regroup and revisit their strategy at the defensive end.
The loudest and craziest fans get a free t-shirt. Let's hear it, fans!
And now let's present our New Balance Player of the Game.
And I'll tell you what, this was one easy pick for sure. From the start, he looked in total control for the entire game. It's incredible to see a player outperforming everyone else on the court.
And you know, this home arena really appreciates this guy. And it's clear that he takes pride in playing his best in front of them. Here's baddest one. Here's Fresh. Nails it from beyond the arc.
Well, that's almost a sure thing when you leave him that wide open on the perimeter. I mean, that's his sweet spot.
Here's Houdini. It's rebounded by AI. Pass to Miller. Here's the chosen one. Another shot. The putback. And another shot. Blocked. And they're able to recover. Six. Here's the chosen one. Walker covering. They shoot again. Not going to go that time. And Houston will come the other way. They led by as many as 18.
I'll tell you what. They've been aggressive and they've been physical.
Pass to Houdini. Here's Daniels. From 13. Walker's shot is off. Here's AI. Down low. The chosen one shot is good. And it's now only a 5-point Houston lead.
And this is just typical of him. Always making an impact at crucial moments in the game.
This is why they go to him in these spots. I mean, they trust his judgment and ability to score down the stretch.
Jones. Can't nail. The jumper. Shooting right below 40% here in the fourth. To the inside. Pass to Madison. Here's the chosen one. Here's Miller. He's off on that one.
And the shooter had very little space on that attempt.
That's his great defense, forcing his man into a difficult attempt.
Here's Houdini. Here's Daniels. Here's baddest one. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
In a game this tight and this late, that level of defense is money.
And how about the finish there, the rise up for the slam? That might put this game out of reach.
Yeah, but you can't fail to protect the ball. That's the likely result. Those types of turnovers.
Here's the chosen one. Nice pass, nice catch, and a resounding dunk.
And that's what happens when you don't take care of the ball.
Hey, that makes the turnover hurt even more.
Yeah, going defense to offense in an instant. Every team now calibrated to do that.
Now here's Walker. Tries to snap the cold streak. The chosen one grabs a board. Pass to Fresh. Here's AI. Walker on the double team. The chosen one.
Talk about stepping up in a big way.
That's why they put the ball in his hands. They know they can count on him to make crucial shots. Cash!
Hey, clashes with the larger defender and makes maybe the biggest shot of the game.
And there's no better feeling. Coming up, nails. The stakes are high.
All right, guys, what's your take?
And it would be smart to go for a 2-for-1 right now.
There's 31 seconds left in the fourth quarter here.
Get ready for the Dance Squad!
Checked in for Jones.
Substitution for Houston.
29 seconds left in the fourth. To the left wing. Here's the chosen one. Houdini grabs a board. And they commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those, so they get into the penalty.
Yeah, no, you had to do that. I mean, you can't allow them to dribble out the time.
Timeout called. Houston. They lead by one. 20 seconds left to play in the fourth. Getting both at the line. And it's a three-point game.
Comes through big. Now they can put everything they have into guard against the three.
Pass to the chosen one. Here's AI. Guarded by Edwards. AI, no good. And the officials signal the backcourt violation. Not careful there.
That's an unforced error. That will drive a coach crazy. Got to play heads up out there.
Here's Fresh.
Oh, did he?
Oh, man.
He did. Great. He got it to fall.
Focus.
Yeah. That's a big-time shot by a big-time player. Now, they asked him for a three, and he delivered.
Timeout called. Houston. Has ended, and we are headed to overtime. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. This ball game. Sit back and enjoy as we move on to overtime. And it's the chosen one in at the power forward position. Drives to the hoop. Here's Miller. Drills the baseline jumper.
They fought so hard to get themselves in a position to win this game.
There's no panic in them. I mean, staring at a big deficit, they still kept their poise and went to work.
Now here's Edwards. Off with the layup. Here's Garbage Man. And that one is stuffed right through.
And when the game is this close, you have to go all out.
He certainly understands his role, huh? When the shot goes up, just crashes the offensive glass.
Second chance opportunity so big in this instance. They have to feel fortunate that they could extend that play.
And plays like that one can make the difference in a close game.
And it definitely got the bench on their feet, too.
And rightfully so. Also, how lackluster was the defense right there with the score this tight?
First team foul. Shooting for Houston. One plus the penalty. Two shots.
Shooting the ball at 48% so far. Here's AI, guarded by Edwards. AI, no good. For Houston, they've gone 2 of 3 from the field as OT gets going. Oh, there's the alley! And the jam by Walker.
Beautiful setup on the alley-oop.
Great catch, great flush. Walker's gone 4 of 8 from the field. Pass to the chosen one. Over to the wing. Here's AI. Here's Miller. Over Edwards. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming.
First team foul. At the line for the away team. Taking 2 shots.
And he drops a first. Both from the stripe. Timeout call.
Timeout
Houston.
To Houston.
In overtime, here a minute and a half gone. Pass to Houdini. To the middle. Nice shot by Walker. And Houston leads by 3.
And that's a perfect setup. Solid screen. Defender can't avoid it. Opens up a clear path to the bucket.
Here's AI. Second chance shot. Here's Miller.
2 minutes.
Here's the chosen one. Deflected. They retain possession. Walker with it. We're in overtime if you just joined us. 2.5 minutes through it. And the lob disrupted. Not to be. Here's Fresh. Oh, swiped away. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Opportunity for a 3-point play here.
No hesitation to get to him. He uses his height advantage to convert the easy.
Shooting for Houston. At the line for 1.
The and one puts a little extra insurance on their lead. What a play.
Gone cold here in OT. Only 2 for 8 shots made. Overtime basketball, folks. If you're just tuning in, we're just over 2.5 minutes in.
Second team foul.
The home team on D. They led by as many as 18. Pass to the chosen one. Pulls up on the wing. And right through it goes! 22 points for him.
Good anticipation on the feed. He knows exactly where to go with that ball.
Outside Edwards. Here's Daniels. Steps back and fires. That one doesn't drop. Here's AI.
Houston 5.
first one drops. And that narrows the lead down to just three. Jones, he's checked in for Edwards. He's perfect from the line this time.
Wrong guy to put on the line in a close game. You know he's not going to miss.
They'll probably slow things down now.
Burn the clock while you have the lead. I like that.
And the jam by Walker.
Great teamwork and great timing.
Oh, spectacular play.
Get ready for the Deer Squad.
To the paint. Here's Miller. Got a piece of it. And the ball ends up out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. Edwards, he's checked in for Jones. Pass to Miller. Here's the chosen one. And it's blocked. And they get it back. He blocks it again.
A defensive stalwart so far. That's six blocks.
Protecting the rim well. Love the hustle. Oh, the first of two, no good. A heartbreaker. And he's able to hit the second one. And that puts him up five. Guys, your thoughts?
They're going to have to work fast coming out of the timeout.
Yeah. Time is of the essence. Basket and a foul. That's got to be the game plan.
The loudest and craziest fans get a free T-shirt. Let's hear it,
fans! Here's Fresh. Oh, that shot misses everything. Air ball on the three. Pulls it. Daniels, that one's true. Houston leads by seven.
Oh, the timing couldn't have been better on that assist.
And a miss there on the triple.
They've been a different squad here in overtime. I'm just not seeing the same energy level.
And so the home crowd treated to a win. They escape with the W, even though they needed a few extra minutes to pull it off.
And both teams gave their all. But when it came down to overtime, it was about who had more determination.
And that'll do it, folks. For Ali LaForce, Chris Weber, and Grant Hill, I'm Brian Anderson. We thank you for watching tonight's game. We'll see you next time.